professionist. So I think that's a good
thank you. Thank you, Mr. Dennis. I must call him on the podium. So we're going to start at the beginning, and then we're going to stop at letter B. What are we doing? Yeah, here we go. Chop set. Only if you play at the beginning.
Cell one, if you play yakataka, yakataka, and make another statement, and wait a little bit more with more time between. Let's try that.
Yeah.
What do you think? Yeah.
See you one more time, everybody. Chop set. I'm going to cue the air before the flute. Here we go. sound from birds outside, we'd be a little bit scared. Because it sounds like we're about to get killed by birds. Be a little bit softer and a little bit more sparse. So maybe wait like 5 seconds in between each one or something.
Mr. Funston, I think that we should work on that sectional so you can keep on moving.
Okay, let's do that. So let's go at C one more time. We'll go straight through it. And then I'll give you the downbeat in 6. Okay? Who's playing the xylophone part? So you have cell 4, right?
Yeah.
So yours is a little bit different. I'm going to point at you for cell 4, okay? You play on the edge, like the edge of the xylophone. There. Here we go. See? Chop set. There. Very beginning. Let's see how far we can get.